some type of oil, olive oil or hemp seed oil. And like I said, hemp is my favorite. It's good. And that's the meat. And then the taco shell, obviously, was romaine lettuce. Or some, you could also use collard green wraps. I like romaine lettuce. It just works better. And then you put your favorite toppings. Tomato, avocado, olives are good. We didn't have that yesterday, but corn, onions, jalapeno. Whoever the fastest writer is has to remind me of what I just said. I don't feel like, is my head cut off, bro? I feel like I'm...
Oh, no.